Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to turn off or disable low data mode. This may be a problem if you're trying to use your phone as a hotspot. I've found this to be the reason why hotspots disconnect or the connection is real spotty. So what you want to do is open up your settings app on your iPhone first, and then you want to go to cellular. So go ahead and go to cellular there. And then at the very top, you'll see something under cellular that says cellular data options. Go ahead and tap into cellular data options, and you'll see something here that says data mode. Go ahead and tap into data mode. If yours is low data mode and it has that check mark beside it, go ahead and change it either to standard, or if you have a 5G SIM card and things that are able to do that, you might want to allow more data when you're on 5G as opposed to Edge or whatever it may be, right? So either choose standard or the allow more data on 5G, and that should fix your problem kind of with the cellular data options there. Now, to even go beyond that, you can do it specifically for specific hotspots. So if we go back into settings and go to Wi-Fi, I'm connected to my Wi-Fi at my home right now. So from my, obviously from my router at home. But if I'm connected to a hotspot, you'll see an eye icon with a circle around it right there. If we tap the eye icon right there, wherever the hotspot is, you'll see an option here that says low data mode. It may be checked here for that specific hotspot on a device. So say your kid's trying to use the hotspot on their iPad on a road trip. You may want to go in here, tap the eye icon next to your hotspot on their device, and then make sure that low data mode right here is unchecked. So if it's checked over to the right and green, you will see that basically it reduces the data usage for the phone producing the hotspot limits from their ISP or whatever it may be. But you want to disable low data mode here and you're good to go. And you can also do this on normal Wi-Fi networks like you see here. That's it. That's how you turn it off. That's how you disable it. Just check the hotspots on the other device to make sure that's not enabled. This, for some reason, is getting kind of auto turned on in some versions of the OS. So this hopefully will be helpful and allow you to kind of get around that situation. If this helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.